We do analytics for Microsoft 365. We help organizations understand change management and how their employees are working.
So if you want to know what's going on in the organization, you have to be able to monitor it. That data is not necessarily well understood. So we collect this up for our customers. Then we transform it to provide very consumable metrics.
So tyGraph came to be as a result of corporate communications, trying to understand what was really happening within their organization. What has happened with Microsoft 365 is that we're able to get a common data set coming out of all of that ecosystem. And that really has allowed us to do things that, you know, were never previously possible. The other factor of this is that we're able to scale ourselves using Azure. We actually have not owned a server since 2010. We decided to go completely cloud-based and we haven't looked back since.
Azure is critical to us. I don't think we could do what we do without Azure. We use a large number of Azure services. The beauty of that, of course, is you can trust that platform. We don't have to explain ourselves to the customer. All we really have to do is say, oh, well, we run in Azure, and that's good enough for most customers.
There is no possible way that any organization would trust us as a small ISV vendor to be able to, you know, secure their data in a way that Azure can. We're working with Cerner, who has over 30,000 employees, to help them understand employee well-being. As things have transitioned for them, they have 30,000 employees that suddenly got moved into work-from-home scenarios. A lot of our data went from, you know, kind of, we'll call it nice to have, into their nerve center for them to understand how employees were coping and how they can readily assist them. So Azure has been a fundamental part of our growth and success. Microsoft AppSource has been the contact point for us for many of our customers. And the Microsoft AppSource platform allows us to be discoverable in an intimate way that we otherwise would not be able to do.
Microsoft has been a great partner to work with. We get to take advantage of the innovations they bring along. And I frankly love that consistent platform that we can deploy to.